It is January 23rd, 2022, and things are swelling today.